Scrapwood challenge, scrapwood challenge. It's scrap, it's firewood, but some of the wood is good.
I've just secured it to my workbench with my tail vise, and now I'm going to carve out the centre using the angle grinder and this Arbitech turbo plane. I've had this one years and it works really, really well in this situation. And the reason why is because the outside edge doesn't cut, and that's why I've hot glued these temporary fences on. I can ride that along the fence and it won't cut in, it will only cut down. So it will follow this line of the fence down, and because it's radiused on the edge, it'll leave a nice radius on the bottom of the dish. Now I need to finish the corners, and I've got a couple of options. I could follow the radius of the carving disc and just mark that out and then sand that off. That would be the easiest way, but it's not what I'm going to do. I'm going to mark it from the outside, and I'm going to carve that bit out by hand.